What's up, guys? Matsical Foams here. Welcome back to another Jedi Fallen Order walkthrough. Today, we will continue the story. I believe it's called Explored the Crumbled Ruins, or whatever that is. So, with that said, let's get right on into it. Mushling.
He said bring seeds. I hope he meant from Dathomir.
Alright, what's in here?
You jump in there. Something in there.
Okay, more Nightsisters. All right, this over here, and then we wall run up here, and there are a few Nightbrothers. Alright, I just improved my force push, so I'll be using that a lot more because it takes away a ton of health and maybe there's a chance I can just push these guys off the cliff or something. Alright, where's that other guy? Alright, wait, where is he shooting at me from? Oh, I think it's over there, yeah. There are two of them! No, dodge! There we go. There we go. Dodge and come on, shoot at me again. There we go. Alright, I need to find my way up there somehow. Or not. Maybe over here? No, that's not a doorway. Where do we go? I'm not even sure. Dang. Alright, looks like we go over here. We just wall run across and then climb over here. I didn't kill the Nightbrothers because I'm not even sure how, so I just moved on. Pretty sure they're over there still somewhere. Alright, let's head over here.
That's the bridge into their village.
Oh no, we're going
don't
into the village.
To come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in.
I don't think I want to go to the village getting noticed, because then I have to fight all those Nightbrothers, which wouldn't be fun. Alright, over here.
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen, like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Alright, let's see what's over here.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should
Who are they talking about? I still think that they're talking about the old guy. I'm not gonna lie. The prisoner. Alright, let's see what's inside this chest.
Wanna check it out? Yes, let's take a look.
New poncho material. Nice. Alright, what's over here? Oh, a crate. Alright.
Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD?
New lightsaber material acquired. Nice. Alright. What is over here? Is this a pathway? No. So I guess this is... Yeah, alright. Wasn't there another pathway over there I think I saw? Maybe not, but I guess we'll see what takes us over here. Or where this takes us, I guess. Is there anything over here? No. I guess we go up. And I guess we go over here. Alright, looks like we're supposed to go over here. Alright. Do we go over here? Oh no, I hear people from Dathomir. Do we go up here? No. Alright, how do I take these guys out? Can I just jump down and kill them all? There we go, there's one. And there's two. Alright, that was not that hard. Alright, here's another one. We're actually two more. Nope, dodge. Dodge, come on. These guys are really annoying to kill sometimes.
You can't win, outsider. This will not stop me.
Dodge. There we go. Alright, I pushed him down. Can I just jump and kill him in one swing? I guess not. Alright. There we go. Still easy enough, I guess.
Attack, brothers.
Oh no, more Nightbrothers. And a spider. Dude, these spiders are the worst. Alright, I killed the spider, which is good. These guys are easy to kill because they don't really have anything to block my attacks, and I need a health recharge. I still don't know what they're called. I've been playing this game for months, and I still don't know what the health things are called.
A solid hit.
I need to finish this guy off first. Alright, there we go. Wait, do I hear more? Nope, he's shooting at me. Alright, can I just pull him down? I'm just gonna go around up here and push this over and then try to kill him from here. Nah, that won't work. Where is he though? Someone was shooting at me from up there. Alright, let's just push this over here. Alright, how do I get up there? And where's the dude that was shooting at me? That didn't really work. I guess maybe we take this up here. Oh, and we jump up here. I got it. Alright. And there's the dude.
Famous Jedi skills.
No, don't shoot me though. Alright, kill him. There we go. Alright, I guess we go over here. Oh my, another Nightbrother. I was just about to ask why there are so many, and then I realized that we are in a village filled with Nightbrothers on Dathomir, so I guess it makes sense. Alright, let's open this crate and see what's inside.
Yes, let's take a look.
New mantis paint job. Cool. Alright, I guess we go over here. Another Nightbrother. Awesome. Ow. Nope. Here we go. These guys are really annoying to kill. Ow. They're just like scout troopers, I guess. There we go. Alright. Is this a path? No. There's something over here.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Intruder? Who's the intruder? It's the old guy. Alright, what's over here?
We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
We were just there.
I sense great danger.
I remember that. We saw a crashed ship in the last episode. Alright, let's continue on over here. Dathomir actually looks really cool from over here. I guess we go over here and up.
You cannot win.
Actually, I will win. That was actually really easy. Alright. Do we go down here? No, I think we were just there. So I guess we go over here. What even is this place? I guess we'd run up here. Let's cut this. I'm pretty sure this is going to be a shortcut. Yeah, so I guess we were up here already. Not sure, though. Let's run up here and see what's over here. Alright. Let's head up, I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure if these are paths. I don't want to try jumping on them because I don't feel like re-climbing up here. So, let's just go up here and see.
Have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Breeze is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing
them. Wait, someone outside the mantis?
I'm coming out of a Nightbrother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
Alright, let's go over here. Maybe there actually was someone outside the mantis. Maybe it was the old guy. I keep on mentioning him. It's gotta be him. Like the stranger guy. He was pretty creepy. I think he was outside the mantis. Alright. Let's open this. What is this? Is this just a shortcut? All this for a shortcut? Do we go back or...
Legged crawling cowards.
Oh.
It's the outsider.
There's another Nightbrother. Or more Nightbrothers. I guess two of them.
I will strike you.
So, we are back here, and the old guy's gone.
Man, I wonder if the Nightbrothers got him.
Okay, so my prediction for the old guy is that he left this place and he went to the mantis. Maybe he was just outside staring.
This must be the tomb.
That would be pretty creepy, I'm not gonna lie. But I guess we made it to the tomb, which is cool. But let's go over here. This is some kind of side path, probably. Alright, over here, and not a Rancor. Wait, this is the Alpha? It's not even a Rancor. I always call these guys the Rancors, but they're not even Rancors. Whatever they are, this is probably the hardest one to beat, because it's the Alpha. This is not fun. Ow. Come on. No, dude, every time I hit him when he's frozen, he always takes health. Alright, he didn't this time. Ow. You almost killed him, though. Alright. No. Hit him now, hit him now. Ow. Ow. Come on, last hit. Nope. Alright. We got him. Nidoc Alpha defeated, or however you say that. Where do we go now? Alright, we're sliding down here. There's a crate. I guess we just jump? Alright, let's go to the crate. Alright, what's in here?
Wanna check it out? Let's see what you found.
New BD1 skin, that's cool. Alright. I guess we go over here. More wall running. There we go. I hear someone talking. Two spiders and two Nightbrothers that actually shoot at you as well. I'll go get the Nightbrothers first because they'll just continue to shoot. Oh no, now we have sisters too. Ow. Alright, let's just kill them all. Cal, just continue to swing. Don't pause. There we go. Alright, that was actually really satisfying and really easy. I guess we just have this one. Wait. Get down from here. There we go. Alright. There's a crate.
EBD, take a look. What you got there?
New poncho material acquired. Nice. Alright, over here we go. Hopefully we find another crate or something. Is there anything down here? No. Alright. Let's head back up to here to see what's over here. Is there anything over here? Doesn't look like it. Maybe something behind these roots? No. Alright. What about over here? Here's a crate.
What is it, BD?
New outfit material acquired? Cool. Alright, let's go over here. I'm not sure where we're supposed to go, to be honest. Do we go up here? I'm pretty sure we go up here. Alright. There we go, and now we go over here, and wait, do we go over here? I think that's where we go. Alright, let's go. Alright, we are here. Wait, we found one of these again. We found this one on Kashyyyk the other day.
This is really gonna help us.
Oh, they're called stim canisters. Remember I said earlier in the video I said I didn't know what they're called. Well, stim canisters. I'll remember next time. Alright, let's go over here. Wait, don't fall, don't fall. Alright, alright. We timed that perfectly. We would have probably fallen. Alright, this looks like a place where the Nightsisters will pop out of, but they didn't, which is good. Wait, I think this is where we were. And then we just returned from that little side quest, I guess. So, I guess we go over here now. Maybe there's something over here? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, no, just a dead end. What about over here? Doesn't look like it. Let's just go inside of the cave area or whatever. And it just closed behind us. That's not a good sign. Can we open it? We can't open it. That's not good. And I just broke something immediately, but there's a crate, so let's see what's inside.
Wanna look inside? Let's see what you found.
New mantis paint job, that's cool. Alright, where do we go now? I guess we just go over here. What even is this place? Like, where do we go? I guess we just go to that door that's over there, but Are there any more crates or something over here? Wait, BD wants to scan something.
Let's look.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search
Cordova of Cordova log. He just ends on that. My friend, we reached the tomb of whatever and just stops. Are you not going to tell a story? Alright, are there any more crates over here or do we just continue on? Nah, it looks like we just continue on. Alright, we're there. Well, there is a door. Do we open it or? I guess we open it. What are we doing? What is this? Can we not open the door? Is that like some kind of dark magic? And it just disappeared.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
It's gone. Interesting. All right, where do we go now? Do we like try to make our way out of here?
Stim,
let's get a stim and.
Hey, BD.
What do we do? Okay, so a random meditation point popped up. I meditated and I popped out of here. What is this? We're on a Venator. It's young Cal. There is a clone trooper. What are we doing? Wait, is there anything over here or no? Wait, let's go back. Maybe there's something we can collect or something in this room. I guess this is Cal's room back on the Venator. That's cool. There's a holocron. That's a fun detail. I actually like that detail. But it doesn't look like there's anything over here, so let's, I guess, go to the clone trooper, see what he says.
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds
a rematch?
Good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Better get a move on, Cal. Jaro isn't a patient one.
Yeah, we know. All right. Do we go over here? No. Oh, I guess we go over there. There are more clone troopers.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
Why is the music kind of similar to Order 66?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master.
Oh, yeah. I better go.
Yeah, I better go. Alright, I guess we go over here. There's another clone trooper. There's a gonk droid.
You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
That's cool. I like the relationship he has with the clone troopers. I guess he is a similar age to them, to be honest. Oh, we're in the training room again. Are we learning, like, a new skill?
Master T'Pol?
Didn't Cal say we're already, like, at full potential?
Yes, Master.
Maybe a few episodes ago. Alright. How do I do that? Okay, over here.
Good.
Do we just jump? I think we just jump. There we go. Alright. And then we make it over here. And then we go down. There's nothing over here, so I guess we just go over here. Alright, there's that thing. Oh, it says a little double jump. Alright, there we go. Now go over here. That was a pathetic attempt. Alright, we need to do that again. Thankfully, there's that over there, so. Interesting. Alright, let's go over here. There we go, double jump, and... Come on! Alright, alright, hurry up! This is much harder than it looks. Alright, there we go. Now where do we go? I guess we go left. Oh, and there's something. Let's jump across here. There's a clone. Oh, he's shooting at us.
Focus. Were you concentrating? You would have been.
There we go. Right back at him. Then he hit me again.
Better, Padawan. Join me.
Wait, but I need to, like, get past the clone. Can I, like, push him away or something? There we go. What do I do? Make him stop shooting at me. I guess we just jump down here. Hold on. Don't shoot at me, though, clone trooper. Wait, I guess we just jump across here. There we go. Alright. We're here.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Wait, order 66?
Are you okay?
Order 66, no way.
What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions, not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly, get to the escape pods. Use the main...
How do I do that?
We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, yeah. Master. Well, what about you?
Will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca.
Wait, you that's why the master's not around anymore. I guess he
yes, master.
Just gets lost or dies during Order 66.
I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the force be with you. Go! Go!
Alright, alright, I'm going, chill. There are clone troopers.
No, stop!
There we go. More clones.
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Alright, I guess we go over here. There we go, and... Alright.
This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere.
Alright, I guess we need to stop this. There we go.
What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Wait, how do we get across? What do we do? Oh, we pull this thing. Alright. Now we jump across. There we go. Easy enough. There are some clone troopers. Hopefully they don't hear me.
I understand. What changed?
No one understands, at least at this point. Alright. We slice this. There we go.
Much further after that.
And then I guess we go up. Alright. More things to slice open. And then go through here. Why is the ship blown up? What happened? Swing across here. Pretty easy. Climb up. What happened here in the ship? Why is it, like, destroyed, basically? I guess we need to run across the fire. Don't get burnt, Cal. There we go.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo.
Block. There we go. No more clones. Oh, you over here?
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after
the block. No, we got our lightsaber. Cal, pull it towards you. Don't you have force pull? Oh, I guess it got killed. There we go.
Padawan, your lightsaber.
I'm sorry, master.
Keep climbing. We'll meet you up ahead.
What do we do? How do we climb? That lighting is funny. Oh, there's a rope over here. Alright. We don't go up, so... Or we don't go down, so we gotta go up. I guess we jump onto this platform. Don't fall. Alright, there's something. Run, Cal, run! I guess we go up here. There we go. Nope, don't... Up? And then across. There we go. And then over here. We just landed perfectly right into that. There's the Jarrow to Paul hallway scene.
Override just ahead. We must act if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
All right. Run. Wait, what's over here? Wait, what do we activate? Oh, that opened the door. They're all about to get killed. Tank. He's just destroying those clone troopers. This is like, he's basically Darth Vader at this point. Oh no.
The door controls!
Oh no. Getting shot! No! Force freeze. That's why the ship was destroyed.
War is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal.
I guess he didn't wait. He just went down to Braca. I guess he didn't get a signal.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
I'm surprised he's not dead yet. He just took like 10 shots to the chest. That's where Cal got the scar from. I guess that's a cool detail. What is that scream, bro? That just took me right out of the moment there. Alright. Wait, where are we now? Did we just like teleport or something? What the heck? Aren't we not in a temple anymore?
Padawan.
Wait, what is that?
It is time.
I thought that was a creepy old guy for a moment there. But nope. That is the master. What do we do? Do we just... Are you not... Is he not attacking us? Do we attack him? Do we find our way out of here?
Let me die, Padawan.
Can I, like, attack you? What do I do? He's not attacking me, so I don't know if we're supposed to fight or what's going on here.
Still afraid to fight?
No, I'm not afraid to fight.
Technique.
The Force doesn't work on him?
You are spineless. You lack discipline.
Why is he just so, like, against us? We never did anything to him. It's the clone troopers. I guess this is a vision.
My blood is on your hands, apprentice.
Maybe this is just like some kind of Dathomir vision or something.
A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
The heck? Now we're back in the temple. And we destroyed our lightsaber? That was like the thing that was keeping us alive at this point. Multiple entries, data bank updated. You see, this meditation point just popped up out of nowhere, and so I went to meditate, and it just kind of put us into this cutscene, but not sure what I'm supposed to do. Alright guys, I think this is where we end off this episode, Order 66. We will figure out our way out of here in the next one, and then, yeah. So with that said, that is it for this Jedi Fallen Order walkthrough. Thank you guys for watching. Drop a like if you enjoyed, and subscribe to the channel for more
Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
Interesting. Anyways, yeah, that is it for the Jedi Fallen Order walkthrough. Drop a like if you enjoyed, subscribe to the channel, and thank you guys for watching again, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.